close behind her, try to hold her hand. But I could not hide my sorrow and lay her in her grave.
Will the circle be unbroken by a pilot or by a flag? There's a penance on the way.
Some of you know, it was a lot of college people I went to, Furman, like G came down. I spent a lot of time at open mics not knowing how to play instruments, but I found this beautiful upright bass. This is the first song I ever learned, and I felt it. Well, I hope this is true. We've ended every Motel Ice Machine show with it, right? I think so. We're gonna continue to. This one goes out to Johnny Cash. See you guys. Thanks again to Jason Baisden for sitting in with us tonight. Brenna Jordan, the newest member of Motel Ice Machine. Miss Lauren Leach. And Mr. Andrew Brasfield, the birthday boy. I'm Ryan Flynt. If we don't see you in the future, we'll see you some other time. Haha, you thought I was going to say pastor, didn't you?
I did.
Nope, not my line. I steal a lot of things, but I'm not going to steal one of my best friend's lines. Yeah. All right. See if you know this one. I hear the train coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine, I don't know when. I'm stuck in the Folsom Prison, I'm just dead. All down the sand and I was just a baby, my mama's over some. Always with your girl, I'll never play with God. I shot a man in the middle, but you watch him. Superman! And I hear that whistle blow in my head and cry. Mr. Jason Baisden! There's rich folks in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking Pepsi and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, but I can't be nothing. People keep moving. That's what's hard to have. I'm a pit bull. Woo!
They free me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it all.
Thank you to Marty. Thank you, everybody. Thank you to everyone for coming out tonight. We'll see y'all next time.